My name is Gabriel Faure. I was born on May 12, 1845 in Midi-Pyrénées, France. I composed in the late Romantic era, which is 1845 to 1924. My most famous song is Pavane. I went to college in Paris, France. I revealed my amazing talent when I was a small boy. When I was old, I was known as the leading French composer. I was the most advanced composer of my generation. When I was a child, I played to a blind nun who gave me advice. I died on November 4, 1924 in Paris.